There are 3 terminals remaining. You can do it.
Thank you, disembodied dead person voice. Well, hell. Handy. Oh, controls now. Oh, hello. Okay, that might help.
Good, you've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Right, yes. Oh, that's probably what I have to do then. Huh. There's also still the matter of this chest here. Which... let's see. I don't think I can affect anything there. No. Okay. Well, what next then? Oh, I can control that. What? Okay, fine. Don't step on the things. Ugh. Seriously. Annoying. No, I'm fully clothed. The tower is that. Okay, now, this thing. What do I do? Okay. More underwhelming. Okay. What about the, like, thing that I'm actually at here? There are these two things right here. Surely I can, like, control them, right? Yes? No? Yes? So much? Yeah, right? God, what is this dungeon doing with obstacles? How annoying. No. All right, well, to hell with it then. Let's just move the trunk all the way up, see what that does. Ah, there we go. Sucked. Fine. Run back up there. Ugh. And not touch the black stuff this time. Okay, once more with feeling. Okay. Oh, really? Are you? You're kidding me. Spikes, really? Really? Okay. Well, that's just about enough of that then. Move to stasis and see if we can get that thing to stay there. Which means we need to come back here, raise this. that. And wait for this thing to stop moving. No, too late. Oh well. Huh. It's gonna be tricky. In any case. Can I sneak in there just in time? No! Damn it! Ah, okay. Cool.
There are two terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
Me. No, not the one I wanted. Oh wow, cool. Okay. Nice. Very nice. And now the question is, how do I get further up? What a good question that is. There's another terminal up there. Okay. Getting up there means something. Okay, clearly not this way. Can't really. That's why the wheel is going. Got it. Alright, so does that mean that I can adjust the position of the wheel here and change which way it's turning? Yes, okay, awesome. Now does that mean I'm also going to get knocked off of it? Is the question. Only one way to find out. Yep. Well, if I do in fact get knocked off, at least I can glide, right? This. Cool. So I can at least fly back up there. That's good. Really interesting up here. Is there a trap here? Big ball, boulder rolling down the tunnel? No? Unusual. Okay. So somehow I have to get further up here. As always, save before stupid. Okay. decidedly cannot get enough hype off of that. Alright, so what else can I get hype off of? Is that a valid waterfall to fly up? It's possible to move it closer? Flames up there, which could create an updraft. Of course, I can't climb anything, because where would the fun in that be? Alright, so what else can I do? Those things. Not that. Why not? That seems fun. It's not going to do anything, but... Okay. is a valid thing for magnesis to affect. It just isn't valid for me right here, right now. Okay, alright. Well then, let's see what we can achieve by... drop there. Also quite the infestation. Let's just get rid of that since we can here. Yeah, maybe not. Okay. Fine. I don't think I can climb these. Oh wow, really? Oh, sure. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Excellent. Isn't a very wide platform here, but maybe I can make it work here. It's going to be very, very tricky. Basically, at which point am I going to fall off? At that point, all right. Oh my god. Almost. Almost. Okay, well, you know, let's try that again. Why not? At the prospect of having to do the game. Well, sure, I mean. It's these puzzles, you know. Oh wait, there's a terminal there too. Oh shit. Really? Okay. Huh. Well, that makes things interesting. How the hell do I get to that terminal? Exactly. All right, it's up there. Can't climb. Let's still focus on getting back there. How about? Okay, so actually, that's not too bad for the platform. All right. Is there any way to teleport back? I'm not sure there is. Fine then. Can we do? Almost looked like I made it up. Nope. Okay. See, I just barely can't make it up. Fine. Probably the same over there. There, but I don't think they do anything. Okay, so they don't get away. Next one here, can't get up. I wish I could zoom in on this thing. It's hard to tell what's what. take a picture of the boss, huh? Okay. Didn't want me getting up here, huh? I mean, yeah, there's nothing, but what the hell? Still fun. Let's see if I can actually bullseye this thing. There we go. Treasure chest, okay. Sure, why not? Some other weapon I can't have? Oh, dude. Okay. Yeah, shit, I'll take fire arrows. Alright, so go back down. This way. Awesome if there was like an updraft or something. Like all of this stuff would imply. But no. No, there isn't. Okay. How do I get up there? Seriously. I even want to know about that thing over there. two terminals left, huh? And one of them way the hell up there. Again, let's save before doing something incredibly stupid. I don't even know if I can make it to the other side of that with a glide. But let's try. Because why the hell not? Okay. Alright. Sure. Nice. Okay.
Just one terminal remaining. I have faith in you.
All right, as usual. Yeah, I kind of hate the as well, unfortunately. Just a little. Okay. And now I can. Okay, so there's a chest there. There's an eye there. I think I can just drop down there. So, why not? There we go! Well, I didn't realize this was lower. Why I save. No, but you're right, Zelda does have the worst Renfair accent. And I've heard some really bad ones. Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh, interesting. The world is entirely reset. Okay, I did not know that. I have never yet had to load like that. I suppose that's to prevent exactly that sort of thing, huh? Okay. Alright. I respect it. On this. Actually, I think I'm a little too close here. There we go. This. Yeah. Nice. Okay. My ice arrows, got my fire arrows. Chests there. Awesome. All right. Nope, that is not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. And bear arrows. Yes. That's totally a thing that I would believe they had. Okay. Wait, is that leading me down into the fire? Yep, pretty much. Okay. That's cool. Let's get rid of you. Awesome. Now, okay, I can get down. Oh, terminal surrounded by fire. Okay. That's not ideal. But, magnetism? No? No? No. There we go. Just had to be It's not. Great. And, does that mean I can now, like. Something. Oh, but you know what that'll do is let me pour the water on the fire. Yes. Rad. Okay.
Activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful not to let your guard down.
Okay. And now I just head towards the ass. Big old boss monster there. So, saved for stupidity. And I'm actually gonna go to bed pretty soon here, but let's just, you know, see what this is. Because I like to end on a cliffhanger.
Demise 100 years away. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment.
I think so.
I have faith in you.
All right, take a picture, you said, huh?
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Selfie. No. It's not gonna selfie. Yep, okay. That sucked. Okay. And now it's time for bed. Oh, the last save means I won't get that picture, huh? Alright, well. At least I don't think I will. No, I don't. Okay, well, I'll get it later. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And no. Too bad.